So on GTA Online, whoever's doing the glitch needs to be on the back of the bike, and whoever isn't needs to be on a bike and drive into their penthouse garage like this. And when they're on the menu like this, the person on the back of the bike needs to get off. And now when they ride their bike, they will no longer be able to fall off. But if they open any more menus like this, they will lose the glitch. And that's pretty much it. Enjoy. Have a great day.